pulling so many packs and getting nothing you wanted? Check out MuttStore.com for cheap and reliable Madden 17 coins and use promo code GPH for 10% discount off your order and get the player you wanted.
No homo, but I wasn't gonna lose, cause I wasn't gonna suck dick for no views. You see me if you see me, if not then fuck it, I had to get a hold of myself.
Hey, what's up guys, and we are back with some more Madden 17 franchise mode with the Baltimore Ravens, and we are in week 2 of the preseason, man. Let's go, man. All right, so you guys can see the squad. We're getting better. Breshad Perriman is getting more XP. You got Darren Waller getting more XP. Who the fuck is Anderson? Get out of here, Anderson. What are you doing, man? I could have sworn I updated these depth charts, man. He shouldn't even be Derek Anderson. Beat it, man. All right, got 85 speed. You get out of here with your 62 speed, okay? Beat it. Alright? See, look. Hudley got more short accuracy than you. You got more medium. You got a little more and a little more deep. You got one more throw on the run. Beat it! Alright? Nobody want to hear your shit, bro. Let me just make sure my depth chart is good. Alright, so we got Dixon, Allen, Lorenzo, Robinson. Okay. I don't know who the hell those other guys are, but whatever. Alright, Perriman. Wallace is how old? How old is Wallace, man? Shit. Wallace is good though, man. But I feel like I should start looking towards the future, man. I should be working on Griff and Campanero. Man, we're gonna stick with Wallace for now. Darren Waller, then Gilmore, okay. All right, we got Tobin in there. Okay, that's what I wanted. Okay. Timmy Jernigan. Judon, right? Yep. The tackle is Pierce. Okay. Make sure everything is in order. That's Zachary Orr. Moji. Mosley. Korea. How do you pronounce his name? I don't know. Then Patrick. Okay. Then it's Adarius Smith. All right. Cornerbacks is Smith, Young. No, see, we don't put him here. We don't put him here. Let's get him some reps because Sharice Wright and Kyle Arrington are both on their way out. So let's get him some reps. Let's get Kyle Arrington out. Let's put this guy here. Let's get him some reps too. You know, I don't really run a lot of four cornerback sets, but you know, just in case, man. All right, Lincoln, and he's a 68, so he's safe. Okay. All right, so my returners. Okay, Campanero, yep. Lincoln to Campanero, then Lincoln. All right, third down back is Buck Allen. Great. That's it. All right, everything is the way it should be now. So we got $137 million. And I got an update from you guys in the comment section, which I really do appreciate, is we were trying to update our stadium. We wanted to change our stadium. And they said during this season, we won't be able to do it this season. They said during the season, we'll get to pick things on how we want our stadium to look. And also that it'll be finalized in the offseason of next year, which sucks because I wanted to do it this year. But whatever, man. So I'm happy that, you know, at least we know now. And I don't plan on stopping the franchise. People were asking me, like, how long do I plan on going with this franchise? I plan on going until Madden 18. That's how long I plan on doing this series. And then once Madden 18 starts, I'm going to start a franchise immediately in Madden 18, and we'll go on for the whole year. But yeah, so let's get into the weekly training. We're doing the same thing. What is this? No. Korea, Perriman, Hudley. Okay. No, this got to go. We got gold in this. This is linebackers, defensive backs. There you go. Did we get gold in this? Alright, we got gold. That's quarterbacks and tight ends. No, we need quarterbacks and wide receivers. Quarterback and wide receiver right here. There you go. Run verticals. Alright. gonna sim this stuff. Perryman is on a superstar development, so he should get more XP. There you go. Look at Perryman, 600 XP, man. That's what the fuck I'm talking about, bro. That's what I'm talking about, man. Hudley's on a quick development as well, so he got a little bit more XP on that one. Let me see. Spend team XP. CJ Mosley with 10,000 XP. All right. If I'm not mistaken, he's already on a quick development. Yes, he needs 2,000 more XP to go and get a superstar development. And then once he gets that superstar development, oh boy, it's a wrap. We're going to get a lot more things. Okay. Za'Darius Smith, I think he needs like 3,000 more XP. Yep, 3,000 more. Okay. That's just from normal to quick. So that's going to kind of, that kind of sucks. Let's see real quick. Let's just go to wide receiver just to take a look at Rashad Perryman. He has over 1,000 XP now. He has a superstar development. We don't have enough for clutch. We don't have enough for drop open passes or feet in bounds or possession catch. Okay. We're just going to keep going and getting all his traits and then work on his stats. All right. Who else are we working on? Hudley. Let's see Hudley. He has 2,000 XP. He's on a quick development. It's going to take him a while to get 16,000, man. Shit. He's on a normal development, right? I'm trying to get to a quick development. No, he's on a quick development. Okay. All right. That's good. That's good. Okay. I just want to get his development up before we start working on, like, his other stats. All right. So we did the training. Now, improved team. Who's on the auction block, man? That's another thing. I need to see, like, who I don't need. And we need to see if we can put, like, a player on the trade block. If people are going to offer for him. Jordan Howard is up for trade. He's 22 years old. What? Why would somebody want to trade him? Yo, this is crazy. But we already got Kenneth Dixon, man. I'm working on Kenneth Dixon. That's crazy, man. I didn't expect to see him there, bro. Wide receivers, okay. We got Ty Montgomery, you know, he's a glitch and mutt. All right. He's 24 years old, too. Okay, D tackles. Linebackers. Cornerbacks. Not really feeling it, man. Alright, matter of fact, hold up. Before we get into this game, I know I'm taking kind of a while, but let me just look at the corners real quick. See, look. Now, you got him 22, he's 23. I think we've seen some young corners over there that have, like, 70-something overall. And they're young, like 24 or something like that. Maybe we can go with some of them. Like here, you got Steven Nelson. He's 74 overall. He's 24 years old. They want a cornerback for him, though. Like, nah, so we can't trade, really. I'm not going to give up a draft pick. So let's go ahead and go up against the Atlanta Falcons. We're both 1-0 right now. Now, if you guys are new to the watching this series, you guys are new. What we do is we play on All Madden. We play on All Madden and we play Sim style. We don't run any of our schemes. We punt on fourth down. If we don't run any of our own schemes though, we go from coaches suggested. So we don't even pick our own plays and like run the crazy blitzes and stuff like that that you guys usually see me running in mutt. We don't try and abuse CPU. We let them pick our plays for us and we ball out from there. We just try and make the best of it. Alright. So, you know, there's no editing in these videos. That's why these videos are kind of longer so you guys can see everything. and you guys don't miss anything. We're just trying to build these players. One touchdown, two touchdown passes, 60% completion. I think we can get that, man. Hudley's been playing decently, man. I think we can get that. Let's try and ball out. I'm not getting any game sound from my headset. There we go. Oh my god, that was a terrible kick. I just wasn't getting any game sound from my headset. There you go. Good shit, Korea. Way to make that tackle. Yeah, we don't care about that. Let's go. So we go. Coach suggested, like I said, man, we pick our plays from here. We're trying to run mid blitz right here. Let's focus up. Ah! Hey, Young, good tackle, man. Good tackle on Sanu. You gave up the catch, but, I mean, you're going to get XP from that, so, from making that tackle. Just got to take the good with the bad, man. We're going to cover four. Let's go! Look at that, Judo! Way to ball out right there, bro. Good shit, dude. Holy fuck. That's what I want, man. That's what I want from you. That's why I put you on the D-line. I want to see you ball out, bro. All right, we got printers on Julio Jones, man. I don't know how this is going to go. Hopefully, it can go good for us, though. There you go! They tried to run a delay, and look at Korea shooting that gap, along with me being CJ Mosley, man. So, if he would have broke that tackle, we would have got him right there anyway. And we forced them to get a, we forced him to a three and out, man. They're punting. We got Jenkins. He's a rookie, man. Rookie cornerback with 92 speed, 92 acceleration and agility. Let's see what he can do. It's not 95 speed like Perryman, but it's still pretty fast, man. Look at that speed, man. Hey, they had it bottled up for the most part, but we got a good return on that, man. All right, here we go. We are going to be running. Let's run curls, man. Let's run curls. All right. Hudley, you got to get two touchdowns, man. Get some XP. Y'all see this shit, man? Come on, EA. Why the hell couldn't that be an accurate pass? He was open, man. And my receiver got no animation after, neither. Nothing. All right, what is this going to be? He's sending a blitz. He's blitzing. There you go. There you go, man. Good shit, Gilmore. It was only a three-yard pass, but we had to get that ball off quick. I don't even know if that was man coverage. I was about to say, I don't know if that was man coverage or not. All right. Come on. He caught it, man. He held on to it. Yes. I thought he dropped it for a minute. Like, for a minute, I was happy, and then I'm like, oh, no, and then I'm happy again. Let's go. He held on to it, man. We're going to try and run the ball. Inside zone. Kenneth Dixon. Ah, couldn't get much, man. We got 3 yards on the run, though. Hey, that's cool, man. 3 yards. Each play is a first down. Wait, no. I mean, it is, but if we're playing sim style, no, it's not, because we're going to have to punt. There you go. McGriff. Cut up field. That's a first down. All right. Let's go. Because you get, you know, three. So it's going to be second and seven. Then you get three again. It's going to be third and four. You get three again. It's going to be fourth and one. You play sim style. You got to punt. There you go. Come on. Good shit, Waller. Hey, just keep going, man. We're getting 3 yards, and then sometimes we just got to get more, and then that's it. Let's just keep the ball moving, though. All right, this looks like man coverage. Here we go. if this is man coverage, fuck, man. God damn it. I hate how long it takes to make adjustments, man. Because you gotta wait for them to finish. All their fucking animations is so stupid, man. It never used to be like that in previous Madden. It's dumb, dude. Look at that fucking block shed, man. Come on, EA. Please. Come on. Like, this is my starting offensive line, and I can't get them to block. They get ass raped, man. Fuck. I had a first down too, man. There you go! There you go! We got it again. Well, we got the same type of defense again. And we made them pay this time because our defense, our offensive line blocked. I can't even speak, man. Can McGriff get open? There. Okay. Alright, Hudley, man. Get it together, Hudley. Just get it together, man. You really need to get your shit together, bro. There you go. McGriff, you got it. Woo! That should be a first. Wow, robbed you. Okay, third and inches, man. Third and inches, fellas. Let's run right up this gut. HB dive. Dixon, it's on you, man. It's on you to keep this drive alive. Oh, no. Buck Allen, it's our downhill runner. Did we just get pushed back? Yo, this game is fucking garbage, man. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, man. So, we had to kick a field goal right there. Did you see how we bumped him, but then our guy started going backwards? Like, he didn't bump backwards like that or so, bounce back. He just went, but he was going backwards. Like, he's... I can't even explain. Man, the bullshit in this game... The bullshit in this game is real, man. They gave us a cover four. Come on. He's running. Let's go, man. Good stuff. Bro, GG. All right. We're going to have to make our adjustments because this is still preseason. So they're like subbing everyone out and shit. And, like, there's players that I need in the game. Like, they definitely need to get work. So we're going to keep them in. McGriff. Where's McGriff? Here we go. Here's McGriff. Mike Campanero. Put Mike Wallace right here. Kamar Aiken right there. Perryman number one. Griff. Campanero. Okay, cool. We need Darren Waller in. Left tackle. No. We need our offensive line because our offensive line is booty cheeks, man. We need them to get as many reps as possible. Where's our other center, Tobin? All right, Yanda. You could take rest, man. We'll let this guy get his reps. Yanda can chill out. Conklin, he needs to get work. He's young. He's 85 overall, but he's still young. He doesn't have really good run blocking neither. Timmy Jernigan needs to stay in. Judon needs to stay in. These are guys that are young, but not beast overall. 83 overall. Judon's at 72 overall. Pierce needs to stay in. He's 24 with 78 overall. Zachary Orr needs to stay in. He's 25 years old with a 74 overall. Korea could be in. Henderson could come in. CJ Mosley can take his rest. Patrick, okay. Mosley can take his rest. There's things that we need to do with Mosley, though. Nah, Mosley, you can take your rest. We need Za'Darius Smith in. He's 24 with 72 overall. We'll leave these guys in, but I want to switch them up just a little bit. There you go. Tavon Young needs to stay in. What other cornerbacks do we have that need work that are young? You know, these guys are old. Old heads, man. Jimmy Smith right here, and we'll put Sharice Wright right here. There you go. Safeties, our safeties need to stay the same. They need as many reps as possible. So here we go with Printers. They're young and their overalls are trash. But we're gonna go Lincoln right here. He's 22 with 71 overall, and these are our starters, man. 24 years old with 71 overall. Those are our starters, guys, that are just booty. Jenkins. Let's go Jenkins again. There you go. Alright, we're running mid blitz. We're using Printers. He's running! He juked the shit out of me, bro! Oh my god, man. That is dumb, man. That is so dumb. Third and inches. Come on! He got the fucking first down, man. Shit! Alright. We gave up the first down. Pinch bug zero. Come on. We'll make you come closer. We'll make Printers come closer. Come on! Tavon Young, that is a fucking backup wide receiver that's fucking just shitting all over you right now. Can you step the fuck up, please? And thank you. Let's not have this, guys. There you go. There you go. There you go. Good shit, Henderson. It's not Henderson, because there's no son in his name. Hendron. I don't know how to pronounce his fucking name, man. Fuck him. Yes! He tried to spin on me, bro. You ain't going nowhere. All right, here we go. Mid blitz. Tavon Young, bro. Tavon Young is getting smoked by backups right now, man. You're getting smoked by fucking backups right now, Tavon. You ain't shit, dude. Oh my god. This is why I said, like, he needs help, man. Alright, good tackle, Zachary Orr. I don't know why. There's nobody in your zone holding you. I don't know why you couldn't just move over a little bit and actually cover somebody, but okay. Yes! That little fucking press fucked up the timing, man. Let's do that again. Yes! Yo, good pressing on that side. Tavon Young, man. That's what the fuck I want to see. He threw that ball out of bounds. Let's hold him right here, fellas. All right, we're gonna go cover two man.
Let's go!
That's what I wanna see, Judon! He tried to chop block you, hurdled his ass, and got the fucking sack, bro! That's what I wanna see! Good shit, Judon! Alright, man. So they tie up the ball game right there. We have 50 seconds and two timeouts to make something happen right before half. Let's see if we can make it happen. Uh-oh. This is a better chance, man. Go through that hole! Oh my god, man! If I could have squeezed through that bitch, man, who knows, man. I probably should have pressed R1. That's the animation you get to squeeze through. All right, come on. They gave us Z-spot. There you go. Darren Waller, man. Catch the ball, go out of bounds. Good shit, bro. Yo, they continue to give us Z-spot, man. I would be stupid not to continue to run Z-spot if they give it to me. Instant block shed, man. Use the timeout. Ridiculous, man. Instant fucking block shed, man. I was about to throw a dot, too, man. Yo, if this is man coverage, please let it be man coverage. Please let it be man coverage. It's not man coverage. Fuck! Use our last timeout right here. I told you guys, man, if I see Perryman open, I'm going to throw that bitch to Perryman, man. If I know Perryman's going to get open right there, we're going to toss it to Perryman, man, because I want him to get his XP. There you go! Gotta step on him! And that's a catch! And a fucking touchdown! Come on! Yes, man! Perryman with a 95 overall speed. And he has a superstar development. Oh, man. You know he got a lot of XP for that touchdown right there, man. Let's fucking go. Alright, so Hudley has thrown one touchdown so far, guys. He needs to throw one more to get to max out his goals. He needs 60% completion percentage at the end of the game also. So we gotta make sure we're completing passes with Brett Hudley, man. At least 60%. At least 60% completions and two touchdowns thrown for this game. And we complete his goals for the week and get him more XP. There you go. Let's go. Good shit, Zachary Orr. Y'all seen that block shot, man? We got him. That's user too. All right, they're going to take this to halftime. Respect. Hey, I'm with it. Give Korea another tackle and Lincoln. I am with it, bro. Let's get their XP. And we get ball at halftime, baby. Come on. Alright. Let's go. We're getting on the field. It's the second half. We're going to try and run the ball just a little more. Because we're kind of giving up on the run game. Without any, like, real reason to give up on the run game as we just get 10 yards on that run. Like, we ran, like, maybe twice that whole first half, and we got, like, 3 yards each time. Nothing negative to say that we shouldn't be running the ball, except for that play right there, but we did get 1 yard and the first down, so whatever. Let's try and run this HB stretch again. That defensive end is demolishing my defensive line, man. Why did my fullback just stop? He just stopped and like looked around real quick. Like, come on, man. Fucking asshole, bro. All right, let's see what we're gonna do here. Come on. Darren Waller, man. We got to make it work. If I had a little more time in the pocket, I would have waited and he would have gotten open. Like, a little more to continue running. But we just didn't have the time in the pocket. Had to let that ball go. There you go. Mike Campanaro. Look how fast he feels. He feels so fast, man. I think he has like 89 speed. But he feels like faster than a lot of people on the field. All right. We're going to run this stretch to the right. Or to the left, I mean. Can we get our blocks, though? Perryman, man! Fuck! You got one job, you dickhead! God damn it. There you go! Dot! That was a crazy speed burst, but I'll take it, man. Whatever. That's the nature of Madden, man. Anything can happen because this game is fluky and garbage, but whatever, man. We're trying to build up Rashad Perryman, so you ain't gonna see me complaining about that. Alright, this could be a touchdown if it's man coverage. It's not man coverage. Dump it down to Kenneth Dixon. After we just got that crazy speed burst to make that catch with Rashad Perryman, we can't complain about that just fluky ass drop catch right there. We can't complain about that because they just gifted us a first down, so you know, can't really go at EA like that. All right, this looks like first down. I mean, this looks like man coverage. That means Darren Waller should get open if I have time. I know I probably should have waited a little longer for him to leave that zone, but I didn't think he would even react to it. Because if I make that throw in Mutt, even the Mutt players won't react to it the way he just did. But this is fucking, you know, this is CFM, this is CPU, and they're all cheaters. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. All right. Yo. That wasn't EA bailing me out. That was just a good animation, man. We got to dive. That was a bad pass by Brett Hudley, though, to be honest. No time, bro. No time. I think both my running backs were blocking, too, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, both of them were blocking. And I had that much time? What the fuck, man? All right. Darren Waller, man. We're looking for you. You just lost a yard. Oh, you gained a yard. Okay. It looked like you lost a yard. Madden 17. All right, we're going to run stick right here. Perryman in the slot. Looks like man coverage. Come on, please blitz. That middle linebacker right there. Please blitz. Dot! Touchdown, baby! Perryman, man! Come on! We threw a low point pass, and we possession caught it. Let's fucking go! Now, Perryman, not Perryman. Well, Perryman has two touchdowns this drive, this game. But Hudley also has two passing touchdowns. So we met that goal. Now we just have to make sure that when we pass the ball with Hudley, that we are accurate. Because he needs at least a 60% completion percentage to get his other goal so we can get more XP for him. And I think for my head coach, all we need is a win. We need the home game win. That's it. So that's pretty easy. Nothing crazy that we have to do. No goals that we have to get for him to get his XP so we can get more like XP when we're doing practices and stuff like that. That's why like getting XP for your coach is definitely important. Shoot the gap. Boom! Lincoln! What a hit, bro. What a hit. He caught me on the play action. Well, CPU caught me on the play action, man. I fucking bit, man. I can't even front. Get me! What the He dropped it. I'm still kind of mad, bro. That should have been a pick. He got a little speed burst to try and make the catch, but thankfully we still made him drop it. But if he didn't get that speed burst, man, or that little like suction, whatever you want to call it, that would have been a pick, man. Let's go, 2nd and 10. Run, run, get him. All right, good shit, Young. Way to get that tackle, man. He didn't get the first down either. So it's gonna be 3rd and inches. 3rd and inches, man. We're gonna run under smoke and we're gonna press. Fuck. All right, 4th quarter, guys. Throw your motherfucking 4s up, man. All right, so we're gonna run pinch Mike 0 and we're gonna press. We gotta highlight the running back just in case if he wants to run. It's a pass. We gave up the catch, but Korea, look on the bright side, Korea got the tackle, and that's more XP for Korea. Okay. All right, so we're running cover three match right here. Oh my God, man. Jenkins got the tackle. All right, man, that's my fault, bro. That's my fault, man. That was my zone. Pinch Mike 0. Send the fucking heat, man. Let's press him. Let's go, man. Who is that? That's the Darius Smith on the tackle, man. Good shit, bro. Pinch Mike 0 again. Let's go! Come on, Zachary Orr, man! Way to shoot that gap! All right. Cover 3 match. One more time, man. Let's see if we can fucking stop him here. Let's not fuck up. Yes! Way to step up right there, defense! Come on! We stepped up right there. It was 4th and goal. And now they're going for it. Oh, shit. Yo, guys, they're going for it. Cover 3 Mabel. What are they doing? All right, everybody's on that side. He's going to throw underneath. Give me that! Korea with the pick! Yes! 3 tackles, 1 interception. Come on! That's what I'm talking about, man. All right, so it's 3 minutes left in this game. I just want to see the completion percentage. 75 for Brett Hundley. All right, I think we're going to just run the ball and waste clock, guys. Even I just went no huddle. Oh, my God. Why is that even a thing when we're winning? Let's go. All right, so we're going to go no huddle right here. We have no choice. Can we just skip that bullshit? Thank you very much. What is all this? There we go. All right. We're gonna HB dive right here. I guess we had to pause it to fix it. Run right up the gut! Fuck! We didn't get to run him over, man. But we got some good yardage on that run. 3rd and 2 coming up. Abdominal tear. Korea's hurt. Korea's out with the fucking injury, bro. Come on, guys. Fuck, man. Good shit, Dixon. That should be a first. And it is. Fuck. Yo, Korea's hurt. Man, that's my middle line. That's my starting middle linebacker besides CJ Mosley. I'm at a 3-4. All right, so it's going to be time to work on Hendern. I don't, however you pronounce that motherfucker name, man. I need to look at his first name. He has 88 speed. He's a rookie. He has 88 speed, so. Shit, man. Fuck, I swear, man. EA be doing me dirty, bro. Let's keep the clock going. This motherfucker gonna use a timeout. Come on, man. The game's over. You're down two possessions. We got a pass right here. That ball was swatted in my face because both of his defensive ends got immediate block sheds. Are you fucking kidding? Fuck you, Madden. Fuck you, Madden. All right. Dot! Yeah, the fucking... Yo, the overthrow is real. You are a piece of shit. You are a piece of shit, EA. What a fucking joke of a game. Piece of shit, man. God, this game is ass, man. Why is Patrick in the game? Oh, pretend right there. All right. There you go. Good tackle, Young. All right, run everybody over. Cool, because you got it like that, I suppose. Tavon Young, man. There you go. We're on it. Yes! I probably should have picked that off, man. I don't know, man. I'm not used to taking risks, bro. Because it backfires when you take risks in this game, man. Even if it's a calculated risk, you get punished for it, man. Yo, Hendren, why even step up right there, man? Asshole. Alright, mid blitz, come on. They have one more timeout. Dude beat me on the press, man. Ah! Fuck! They're gonna go for the onside kick and they're gonna fucking get it. Come on. They're gonna go for the onside kick and they're gonna fucking get it, man. Come on, come on, come on! Yes, McGriff! Yes! They only have one timeout. We won this game. Woo! Good shit, McGriff. Way to ball out right there, bro. Way to fucking get this victory, dude. Yo, I'd like to point out that I have my starting offensive line in the game, and we still can't run the ball because my right tackle, that is a starter, he's getting demolished by that defensive end. I'd like to point that out. I'd also like to point out, in the beginning, he wasn't getting demolished by the actual starting defensive end, but now he's getting demolished every play by the backup. I'd like to point that out, too. Look at that demolished. My fullback missed his block, too, and then Perryman got shitted on the block as well. Hey, we still won the game, and that's all that matters. And let me see the completion percent. Yes, over 60%. We got it. Woo! So we threw over two touchdowns. And we got over 60 completion percentage, man. Let's fucking go. That's a lot more XP. And he's on a quick development right now, too. So he gets a little more because of that. And we got the win, so my coach gets XP as well. Let's go, man. What is this? What? Back, man. Back! New injury. How long is Korea gonna be out? 4 fucking weeks. Alright. Alright, man. Speedy recovery, Korea, man. Pop. Alright, let's go ahead and advance. I wanna see if, like, before we end this episode, I wanna see if they tell us to do anything with, like, the stadium. They don't tell us to do anything with the stadium. Let me see. Let me go. Absolutely nothing. Okay. Well, that fucking sucks. We have $145 million. And that's going to be going towards the stadium, guys. Definitely, man. I want a better stadium. So we're in week 3. We're going to be going up against the Oakland Raiders, man. Before we end this episode, let me look at the XP for my players. How much XP does Perryman have now? I mean, if this ever loads. Okay, EA. I'm gonna give you another chance to get it together. This is a great game, guys. This is a great game. Let's go to staff now. Can I look at my staff, please? All right, there we go. Let's see how much XP he has. 150. Can't get jack shit with 150 XP. Alright, guys, so I hope y'all enjoyed this episode, man. If y'all did, make sure to hit that like button. Thank you for all the support, guys. I will see y'all on the next one. I'm out of here.